So, Reyna, how does it feel having your a big profile fight in New York City at Madison Square Garden?
Madison Square Garden でそのアメリカのデビューを目指すんですけど、そのについてどう思います
か？いや、もうアメリカで試合がしたいっていうことは私の夢だったので、でもそれが本当にまさかのマディソンスクエアガーデンでデビュー戦を迎えれるっていうことは本当に光栄に思ってます。
It's been a long dream of mine to fight in the States, and I didn't even dream about, I would never have dreamed about making my debut at the Madison Square Garden, so it's like a dream come true with a bonus.
Do you have any thoughts on your opponent that you're fighting, Lindsey Van Sant? Have you seen her, any of her fights? While you were preparing for this fight.
対戦相手の、印象は、であとはその彼女の映像を見て何か研究したりとか。
トータルファイターだと思ってるんですけど、彼女はとてもすごい気性が荒い、すごい殴り合いが好きなんだなというふうに思ってます。でもその気性の荒さを私に似ているから噛み合ういい試合になると思います。
I've seen her fight. I've seen her fight. I do believe that she is a well-rounded fighter, but she's got a very aggressive personality when she fights. So I do like that style. I am more of that kind of style. So we do share the similar mentality in terms of fights. So I think it's going to be a really fun fight.
Can you also talk about this fight being a cage? I believe most or probably all of your fights have been in a ring. Did you train in a cage while preparing for this fight?
ケージの初っていうことで、それに対しての、準備とか、その今の気持ちを教えてください。
いや、初めてケージで試合をさせてもらって、なんかなんていうんですかね、すごい、こだわりの身じゃないけど、なんかそういうところに入って、自分がどう変わるのかがすごく楽しみでもあって、でもまあ、その練習はすごく積んできたので、ケージでもリングでも。
So this is definitely my first time fighting in the cage. I myself don't really know how I'm gonna feel once that cage door shuts. That feeling of isolation and being isolated and secluded. So I'm not quite sure how I'm gonna feel that way. But I have practiced plenty of times inside the cage, and I have worked a lot to fight in the cage. So I should be ready.
How are you feeling physically? I know. Your fight in December got unfortunately canceled because you suffered some adverse effects of the weight cut. How does it feel coming down to a catch weight, but also doing that weight cut and traveling as well? Has it been a hard weight cut, or is this an ideal weight for you to fight at?
体調の方いかがですか？というのは年末のこともありましたので、今回はキャッチウェイトでっていうことなんですけれども、当然、長い旅があったりとか、時差があったり、違う国で減量しなきゃいけないっていうことに対して、今のどんな体調はどんな感じですか？
ちょっと不安があったので、ちょっと早めに入って、アメリカとの体調を整えたんですけど、すごくな体とアメリカがすごく合っていて、体調も体重もすごくいい感じで、もう全然大丈夫。今まで、ここ最近で一番体調もいいと思う。
There were some concerns of me fighting outside in Japan, I mean the United States for the first time. So I came in earlier than scheduled. So right now I do feel that the U.S. atmosphere, it fits me. I like it. I feel comfortable. So my weight's good. I feel great. And I just can't wait to fight.
Well, how about your knee? And one of the photos I saw that you did for, I think it was for, forgot which Ryzen show it was, your knee was wrapped up. Is your knee okay, or did you suffer some sort of injury and it's now better? Can you talk about that a little bit?
ご自身の SNS で上がってたものに、こっちに来てからの写真で、膝にテーピングを巻いていたので、ちょっとしっかり、膝は今、怪我されてるんですか？大丈夫です。
まあ、ちょっと試合が近かったので、少し心配ではありましたが、でも全然問題はない
です。It was a minor injury. I mean, it'll be fine. I'm not worried.
Just a little bit of Ryzen question. So how does it feel that your training partner, Hamazaki Ayaka, retained her championship against Jin Yufrei?
ちょっとライジンの話で、チームメイト浜崎選手がジンフレイに戦って、防衛したことに対してどう思いますか？
いや、もうセコンドとして一番近くで見ていて、やっぱり偉大な先輩の、近くで、試合も、やっぱり練習から試合にかけてもすごく学ぶことが多かったので、あの試合を見ると、本当にすごく良かった。
I was in her corner for that fight. I do respect her for as an elder fighter, and there was just a lot to learn in that fight, being in her corner. So I'm also happy, but I'm very grateful that I was able to learn from that fight.
Who do you foresee yourself facing in Ryzen next? We know that Yamamoto Miyu won her fight, and you won yours. Do you foresee a clash, a rematch between you two again?
まあ、ミユさんが、まあ、いい感じで勝ってきてるんですけども、そこのリマッチを受けるつもりとかあります。
それは彼が決めること
です。That's something that the promotion puts together.
Gotcha, gotcha. Do you have anything that you want to say to your American fans out there? Anything that you want to say to them for tuning into your fight?
アメリカのファンに、一言お願いします。
まあ、多分、私のことはあまり知られてはいないとは思うんですけれども、まあ、この試合を見てもらえれば私の全てを、分かってもらえるのかなと思うので、全力で、スタンディングオベーションを目指して KO は1本で勝ちたいと思います。
So y'all probably don't know me well right now, but I will make sure to put on a performance that after my fight you will all know me for sure, and I'm going to fight and perform to get to try to get a standing ovation.
ありがとうございます。